an hour. It's not their unbelievable stature, nor the color, which seems to shift and bend under your eyes. No, they are not like any trees we know. They are ambassadors from another time. They carry their own light and shade. The vainest, most slap happy and irreverent of men, in the presence of redwoods goes under a spell of wonder and respect.